We've got to do better, people. This isn't what I'm looking for.
What's up, man?
I got good news, Dad.
All right, cool.
I figured out a way to pay for everything Hakeem wants for his video.
Yeah,
we feature another artist with him, and we take the money from that promotion budget.
Who you got in mind?
Tiana. Everybody loves him together, and we should be the ones to capitalize on that, right?
So there's no way around this?
Yeah, smart, yeah, but now you gotta figure out how to deal with her manager.
Cookie.
Yeah, your mama. You can handle it.
Okay.
Hey. Good man. Appreciate this.
Thank you, Dad.
I agree. All right. Holler later, man. Yo.
What?
We got a bigger problem. Underwriters are insisting we get a key man policy for the IPO.
There ain't no issue. I already told them. No. Dad, if something happened to me, one of my sons is gonna take
it. That's not gonna work. We're gonna need a doctor to certify that you're in good health. And he's gonna need to sign that policy, otherwise you ain't going public.
No, I asked Anika to marry me. Gave her a 18-carat diamond ring. Same ring that Richard Burton gave to Elizabeth Taylor. She's got this big-time doctor as a father.
Yeah. Are you gonna try to get him to sign his policy?
Remember the first time I got engaged? Had that huge party.
Yeah, the one I'm still paying for.
Yeah, that's this week.
And?
Our anniversary. Me and the Cookie Monster.